You're watching UNICEF Television. Oumar Daou, president of the UNICEF Executive Board, addresses board members and observers at the open of the three-day meeting.
UNICEF is on the forefront in the fight for human dignity, particularly for women and children, and should continue its efforts towards achieving the goals set by the medium-term strategic plan. As we get ready to celebrate the 20th anniversary of the Convention on the Rights of the Child, adopted unanimously by the General Assembly and ratified by all the member states, it's necessary to further reinforce the measures and policies to defend and guarantee the rights of children. It's also important to put an end to one of the worst scourges, violence against women, which is a true affront to the human conscience.
À cet égard, les États parties à la Convention sur l'élimination de toutes.
In this regard, the member states to the Convention of the Elimination of All Forms of Discrimination Against Women and its additional protocol must continue to honor their commitments by putting measures in place to promote gender equality and guarantee women's progress.
That was Oumar Daou, president of the UNICEF Executive Board. For more information, visit unicef.org. Unite for Children.